Welcome back once again, all of my low carb friends, and for those of you who are here for the first time, welcome. A few weeks ago, a company called Javy reached out to me and asked if I would like to try out their product and put out a 60-second video featuring the Javy product. And I said yes, because of course I am not going to turn down anything with coffee. And so you may have seen that last week I put out a very short 60-second recipe video featuring Javy coffee. And now I am fully affiliated with Javy Coffee, which means anytime you purchase Javy Coffee using my affiliate link that is in the description of this video, a portion of that purchase will go to me and help support the channel. So make sure you purchase Javy Coffee using my affiliate link. And now the Javy Coffee has asked if I would like to put out a full review on their product, because you really can't tell people about a product in just a 60-second video. And so today I'm going to tell you a little bit about Javy Coffee, what it is and what makes it so unique and yummy. Javy Coffee's main product is their liquid microdose concentrated coffee. This stuff is amazing. It is a game changer in coffee land. The microdose coffee is similar to instant coffee in the sense that you put a couple teaspoons of it in the liquid of your choice and boom, you have coffee in seconds. But it has qualities that set it completely apart from your traditional nasty powdery instant coffee garbage. One, Javy microdose coffee is a concentrated liquid, not a powder. And the most important thing is that it is 100% natural. There are no sweeteners, no preservatives, no fillers, no artificial colors, no artificial flavors, nothing but concentrated Arabica coffee beans and filtered water. That's it, nothing else. What the Javy Coffee Company does to make this product is basically they roast their coffee beans, put it through a sophisticated steam extraction system. The beans get moist, they release their aromas, which combine with the steam and the water, and it comes out as a highly concentrated form of liquid coffee. Similar to what your coffee pot does. Your coffee pot, you grind your beans, you put it in the filter basket, the water takes its little journey through coffee maker land, the water steams and flows over the ground coffee beans, and then you have your coffee. The Javy Coffee's extraction system is basically pretty much that, except for it's a much more sophisticated, concentrated way to do it. So once it's extracted, they pack it in glass bottles, which makes it even better. If you've ever had a drink that has been in a plastic container, you know that not only can the chemicals from the plastic leak into your drink, but it tends to have a plastic aftertaste. You don't have to worry about that with the microdose coffee because it is packaged in glass. Another wonderful thing about the microdose coffee is you can enjoy it any way you want. You can have it hot, you can have it room temperature, you can have it cold, you can have it over ice, you can have it blended, you can put it in your favorite alcoholic beverage. However you would use traditional coffee, you can use this microdose coffee the same way. You can even use this microdose coffee in baking recipes that call for coffee. So say you want to make some cakes or some muffins and it calls for 1 cup of hot coffee or hot espresso. Instead of dragging out your coffee pot and waiting for your coffee maker to make 1 cup of coffee or using some nasty powdered instant mix to make 1 cup of coffee, all you need to do is put a couple teaspoons of the microdose coffee in a hot cup of water and boom, you got coffee for your recipe. You don't even have to use a microwave or a stove or anything like that to heat up your water. My husband, when he wants a really quick cup of hot coffee, he turns on our tap water as hot as he wants it, puts it in a mug, puts a couple teaspoons of the microdose coffee, and boom, he's got hot coffee. Can't get any easier than that. And if you have a baking recipe that calls for a couple teaspoons of instant coffee or instant espresso or a couple teaspoons of coffee extract, you can use the microdose coffee to replace the instant coffee or the extract. So however you want to use traditional coffee, you can use the microdose coffee instead. One of the main things that I love the best about the microdose coffee is not just the fact that it is 100% natural with no garbage in it, but it does not break the bank. One of these bottles is $19.95 and it makes 30 servings, which means 1 cup of coffee is about 66 cents a cup. You can't get cheaper than that. If you're an avid coffee drinker like I am, you know that even if you just buy coffee beans at the store, it can get pretty spendy. And if you want a gourmet specialty coffee, you have to not only stand in line at a coffee stand, but you're going to pay probably $5 or more for a gourmet coffee. And with the microdose coffee, no matter what kind of coffee you want, it is 66 cents a cup. So it is a great, convenient, inexpensive way to enjoy coffee. So the bottom line is, if you are looking for a coffee that is delicious, convenient, quick, and inexpensive, then the Javy microdose coffee is definitely the way to go. So make sure you stick around for a little bit. I'm going to show you a very quick recipe that features the Javy microdose coffee. And if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, click that subscribe button, leave me a comment if you want to. If you have any questions about Javy coffee, make sure you put it in the comments. I will do what I can to get the information out to you. Also, make sure you scroll down in the description of the video and purchase that Javy coffee using my affiliate link. And of course, as always, keep cooking.